If you're a frequent traveler who's tired of paying outrageous fees to hotels and convention centers for internet access, you should invest in a travel router. Connect one to the hotel's or convention center's internet service, and you can share that service with your computer, smartphone, tablet, and whatever other devices you might be traveling with by creating your own personal and secure Wi-Fi hotspot. You can also share that internet service with everyone in your family or with your colleagues if you're traveling on business. Here's my take on three of them. The Netgear Trek is a very compact travel router with several great features. You can plug it straight into a wall outlet or power it with a USB adapter. It has an articulated antenna that delivers great range. And the Trek has two Ethernet ports, so you can hardwire it and one client into an internet source and provide wireless service to several other devices. D-Link's DIR510L has three great features. It's the only travel router I've seen that supports the latest 802.11.ac Wi-Fi standard. It can operate on its own battery power, and it has two USB ports, so you can share files and charge another mobile device at the same time. This was the fastest travel router I tested by a wide margin. If you like to travel light, the TP-Link TL-MR3040 is the travel router to buy. It can run on batteries, like the D-Link, but it's about a third smaller. It can share wired or wireless internet access, or you can plug in a 3G USB modem and create a local Wi-Fi hotspot using your own mobile data plan. It's not as fast as the D-Link or the Netgear travel routers, but it is very flexible.